Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to study about GK for upcoming various exams. Here, in today, we will have weekly GK for 1 week. Okay, first question is, by which name Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratan Award renamed? These are the latest question. Okay, the answer is Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratan Award. These are the important questions which we can expect to come in our upcoming exams. By which name Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratan Award was renamed? It is Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratan Award. Next, which day is celebrated on 8th of August? On 8th of August, Quit India Day is celebrated. This is the 79th Kranti Day. Okay, 79th Kranti Day. 78 years old are passed for the Quit India movement. Next, which state became first state to issue order implementing NEP, National Education Point? What is NEP? This question has also come. NEP means National Education Policy. That is launched in 2020. Which state became first state? It became Karnataka. Where PM Modi will launch Ujjwal 2.0 Pradhan Mantri Ujjwal Yojana PMUY by handing over LPG connection? It is in UP Mahoba. What is the full form PMUY? It can be another question. Pradhan Mantri Ujjwal Yojana. It started in 2016 and 5 years. After 5 years, PM Modi launched Ujjwal 2.0. Okay. Next question. Fifth question. Indian contingent managed to win how many medals in Tokyo Olympic 2020? Recently, they held the Tokyo Olympics 2020. Right? How many medals India got? India got total 7 medals. 1 gold, 2 silver and 4 bronze. Next, at what position India took 48th position in medal table out of 86 countries? Which country has topped the overall medal table? US with 113 medals. When is the World Loin Day celebrated? It is celebrated on 10th of August every year. What is the National Edible Oil Mission? What is NMEOOP? It is National Edible Oil Mission. Oil palm. Which palm? Oil palm. Palm oil. To make India self-sufficient in cooking oils, including palm oil, as it stressed on reducing dependency on imports. It will reduce the imports. Okay. Next question. Central Bank of India has entered into strategic co-lending partnership with which company to offer loans against gold ornament? That is Dhanvarsha Finvest Limited. That is DFL. What is the full form of DFL? Dhanvarsha Finvest Limited. Next question. Who became the first brand ambassador of Homeland? That is Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Next come, which government launches e-Nagar mobile application and portal? That is Gujarat. Gujarat launches e-Nagar mobile application and portal. On which day the Athletics Federation of India, that is AFI, to name as Javelin Throw Day in India to honor Neeraj Chopra's first historic Olympic gold? That is on 7th of August when he got gold medal. On that day, we will celebrate Javelin Throw Day. That is on 7th August. What is the theme of India's first ever India Internet Governance Forum that is to be held in India on 20 to 22nd October. What is the theme? Theme is Inclusive Internet for Digital India. Which four states of India added to RAM list as wetland of international importance? Four states come under wetland of international importance that are Thol from Gujarat, Vadwana from Gujarat, Sultanpur from Haryana, Bindravas from Haryana. These are the four sites that are added to Ramsar list recently. Next, name the two women officers who have been commissioned as combat officers for the first time into the Indo-Tibetan Police Force, Border Force, ITBP. That two name are Prakriti and Diksha. These are the two women for the first time in ITBP. Where and when International Army Games 2021 are going to be held? It is to be held in Russia. When? From 27th of August to 4th of September. Next question, 18th. Government will organize Fit India Freedom Run 2.0 throughout India as a part of what? Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav is celebrated throughout India. And government has organized Fit India Freedom Run 2.0. Next question, which state became first state to recognize Community Forest Resource Right? First state, that is Chhattisgarh. 20th question, where IAF built one of the world's highest mobile ETC towers? It is in Ladakh. Okay, next question is, when is International Youth Day celebrated? It is celebrated on 12th of August. This year, the theme of Youth in Day is Transforming Food System, Youth Innovation for Human and Planetary Health. 22nd question, Maharashtra government announces which Rajiv Gandhi Award for IT sector? That is Rajiv Gandhi Award. Which award? That is Rajiv Gandhi Award. Which airport was declared as best airport in the world? Doha's Hamad. Doha is the name of the state and airport name is Hamad. Next question, Indira Gandhi International Airport in Delhi has been placed at best position. Which position? 45th position in Skystar Award. Next comes, when is the World Organ Donation Day is celebrated on 13th of August? Many days comes in this month. So here are the list. Which Indian city is declared as India's first Water Plus certified city? It is in Indore. Next, government announces Prime Minister Shram Award for 2018. What is that and what are the awards? Points are given. Government has announced PM Shram Award for 2018 to recognize distinguished performance and productivity, exceptional courage and presence of mind. Okay, these are given to 29 workers who are employed in PSU, public sector undertakings and private sector units, employing 500 more workers. Okay. Award are given three categories. There are three categories. First is Shram Bhushan Award that compromise of 1 lakh rupees. Shram Veer Shram Veer Gana Award that is of 60,000 and Shram Shri, or you can Shram Devi Award, 40,000 rupees. Next, one line questions. India sent largest ever 54 member contingent for Tokyo Paralympics game. Tokyo Paralympics games are coming soon and India has sent largest first time 54 members. Okay, next, Chandrayaan second orbiter detects water molecules on lunar surface. Chhattisgarh gets four new districts to take total administrative district to 32. Now they in Chhattisgarh. Four new districts are made to make it total district 32. India won 3 gold medals in compound events in World Arch Youth Championship. These are 3 medals are won by women in compound event in World Arch Youth Championship. Next, Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar inaugurates world's second largest refurbished gene bank. This is gene bank is for plants. India's Ronak Sadwani wins Simpi Limburgo Open Chess Tournament. He is only 15 years old. Okay. So PDF of this file will be available to you in the below link available. Join on Telegram to get more PDF. So all the best for your exams. Like, share, subscribe for more upcoming videos and to get PDFs.